be a penny. Beigels.
If you are coming up to London town to spend a day or so, take mine advice and go where the Yiddisher breezes blow.
Three a penny, Beigels. Three a penny.
You must believe me when I tell you it's so cosmopolitan. Once there you'll be a fan. Finol Maxi, the Beigel man. Day after day, way down all by Chapel Bay, singing Beigels, oh by mine Beigels. I'm just trapsing along, I sing mine Yiddisher song, lovely Beigels, oh by mine Beigels. When all get east, to all get west, I walk and I never complain. I laugh and I sing and they call me the king of the Beigels in Petticoat Lane. Oi, day after day, way down all by Chapel Bay, singing Beigels, all by mine Beigels.
I say, old fellow, that's a perfectly ripping rumba number, what?
You like him, maybe? Yes?
Oh,
no?
Oh, absolutely. But tell me, what exactly are Beigels?
Well, if you will listen, I will give you the information you want. First, I take a hole. Then I wrap around him some bread. Then I cook him in the bakery till he has only my crust. Then in my basket, I put him. And after this, I sell him. You would like to buy one, no?
What on earth could I do with a Beigel? I mean to say, I'm not hungry.
Ah, mister, to eat him, you don't have to. Put him on your arm and he will keep up your sleeves from your shirt. Put him on your legs, and he will keep up your socks. And for hoopla, he is beautiful, just the right shape. And mister, I give you my word, for quoits, he is the noits.
Jolly good.
When all get east, to all get west, I walk and I never complain. I laugh and I sing, and they call me the king of the Beigels in Petticoat Lane. I, day after day, way down all by Chapel Bay, sing him Beigels. Pull by mine Beigels. Aye, aye. What a business. Oi, oi. Ri-ri-ri-ri-ri-ri-ri. Beigels, three a penny Beigels. Who wants Beigels?